Hey folks, welcome back to the Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus series, episode 5. We beat Mugshot in the last one, and while it was all loads of fun, I'm ready to move on from that level and get to the next one. You good, Bentley? We're going to Haiti for, what was her name, Miss Ruby or something? Let's do it.
The third member of the Fiendish Five was the infamous voodoo priestess, Ms. Ruby. Born into a family of mystics, other children found her scary. Teaching herself to summon the undead provided what few friends she had. A career in crime allowed an adult Ms. Ruby to punish the world for fearing her as a child. Chief mystic for the Fiendish Five, her powers allowed them to break both the laws of man and nature at the same time. Yet despite the whirlwind success of her youth, she managed to slip into obscurity. Last known sightings claim she headed out of civilization and deep into the Haitian jungle.
Sly Cooper in Vicious Voodoo. Nice. I assume the enemies are going to be skeletons. This is level 3. I think there's 5 and maybe a final boss. I don't know. This game might not have a final. Oh, I almost killed myself immediately. Alright.
Sorry, Sly, but this is one mission you will have to accomplish without me.
You don't believe in ghosts, do you?
Sure I do. My scanners have picked up verifiable paranormal activity. But that's not the problem. This swamp is oozing with disgusting mold and bacteria.
Suck it up, Bentley. We got work to do.
All right, then. Don't forget to use the new move you learned from Mugshot's section of the Thievius Raccoonus.
You mean the raccoon rail walk?
The roots and vines around here are perfect for that. All you gotta do is
jump and hit the circle button.
Especially where you see the bark has been worn away, and where it's super slick from icky slime and moss, you'll rail slide like a skater grinding pipe.
I'm liking it.
Give me that. Just making sure I haven't missed any. Give me those. Really? I have to restart. Oh, I can let go. Okay. Dude, I'm pressing circle. This game is annoying me sometimes, man. It's a little difficult for the sake of being difficult. Like, the game just doesn't control the most amazing. If that makes any sense. Psh, psh. Jump back. We're not getting all the things. I'm sorry, guys. You did not hit me. What the f- What is this game, man? I didn't even know. Why wouldn't it let me grab that? I don't understand, man. Three hits. Need it for those bozos. I see. So I kind of had a shortcut accidentally last time. What kind of wall is that, dude? That's so horse crap, dude. Send me to the start. I don't know. Yeah, I guess so. I mean, this is nuts. Shown its age, man. Thank you, I needed that.
Okay.
Oh, right.
That's Miss Ruby's lair. To get in, you'll need that key on top of a tiki pedestal in the guard compound. There's a bad mojo force field protecting it, so you'll have to destroy all five of the purple candles surrounding it.
No problem.
Don't get cocky or you'll end up with your head shrunk to the size of a pea. You've got to get past those voodoo guards, and I'm warning you, they're made and they work like a team.
So do we, buddy.
I see. Should be one more clue. I swear, if I missed a clue, I'm gonna be really sad. I did.
You've done it! The mojo force field is down, and you can steal the key!
Oh, there it is. Oh, I need one more. Never mind. Though. I don't think I can find it. Dang, man. I'm thoroughly disappointed in myself. Whatever. The swamp's dark center.
My paranormal scanner is maxing out on that structure.
A reading like that could only be coming off Ms. Ruby herself.
I think you're right, Sly. If you want to crack at Ms. Ruby, you're going to have to find a way inside that skull temple.
I assume I can get up there at one point.
What up, you lazy bastard?
Need some keys, I'm sure. The Dread Swamp Path. Oh, I know. I'm so stupid. Coin. Coins, coin, coins. So that just leads back up top. I don't really want to go in there.
They seem to have this gate locked up pretty tight. Must be something pretty valuable in here. A couple more treasure keys should give us the answer.
The Lair of the Beast.
Industrial strike voodoo gate. Ms. Ruby must really be trying to keep something out.
Or maybe she's trying to keep something in.
A beast. Spider of some sort. Go. Long time without a clue or a checkup.
These walls are making me claustrophobic. Whoa! Did you see those reeds move? There's something huge under there. You better get going.
You're at 18. Out. Alright, we are doing so much better here in the back half of the episode. Six. Oh. I didn't get the thing, though. All right, let me try that again. I didn't know he was gonna come out. Go. Oh shoot, it's so quick. I press it, man, and it just doesn't work half the time. So frustrating. Do this, man. I don't understand what it wants from me. I thought he was still gonna get me. Fuck! It didn't let me get the. Oh my heavens! I forgot to do the. Oh my gosh, I even got them all. Get in there.
Fly, the only way to open up that voodoo gate is by lighting all 25 tiki torches with the flamethrower on your swamp skiff. Use the left analog stick to steer and press the X button to fire the flamethrower.
Yeah, this is gonna be rough.
Oh, and one more thing. You need fuel from the flamethrower, and the only source of oil are those piranha you see swimming around. Run them down with a boat. One fish fuels one shot. Hurry, you only have 2 minutes to get all the torches lit.
Thank you. Are you kidding me, ma'am? Yeah, we are not getting this done. I don't even know where the other ones are. Here's two. Where are they? Yeah! First try, baby! Come on, man. First try. There's three. I know I'm gonna need them all. I can just tell. Grave undertaking. What?
So I can get an extra life. Jump, jump. Yay. That was fun. Okay, I got got the pattern. Alright, I'm gonna call the episode here and we'll finish in the next one. That's it for me. I'm out.